Hey guys, it's Alex, and today I'm really excited because I'm gonna be doing a vegan banana bread with chocolate chip cookies inside, so like a chocolate chip banana bread, for a substitute for my Thanksgiving dinner dessert. I am a big dessert person. I feel like I would rather have like a triple chocolate death cake, like that has my name written all over it. But since you guys know I'm shredding for the wedding, I'm trying to find some healthy alternatives that still include some kind of sweetness, like these beautiful chocolate chips. So I'm gonna get started, and here goes nothing. The first step is to get 3 overripe bananas and mash them together. I'm not big on getting my hands dirty, but for a chocolate chip banana bread, I say yes. After you beat your bananas, make sure to turn on your oven to 350 to get it started. And now we're gonna put our milk, our oil, our sugar, and our vanilla into the same bowl as the bananas. You want to, in a separate bowl, add your dry ingredients. So now I'll put in the chocolate chips, the cocoa powder, the baking soda and baking powder, the salt, and the flour. Now I'll add all the dry ingredients to my pre-mixed banana mush, and then we'll whisk it away. I lightly greased the little pans that I have, and now I'll put the banana bread pudding dough into the pan. Now put our 2 bread puddings into the oven for 45 to 55 minutes. If you were here, you would smell how good this is, and this definitely beats that triple death by chocolate cake that I normally go after on Thanksgiving, which, by the way, is more than 300 calories. And now that I'm training for the wedding, I know how hard it is to burn off 300 calories. So this is why I found a better alternative for my Thanksgiving dessert. So our chocolate chip banana bread is actually under 190 calories. So this is a good thing for me. And if you decide to try it out, let me know in the comments below if you're doing it. I'm very excited to try it. So I guess let's get to eating, which is my favorite part of this entire video. This is definitely Alex approved. If you wanna be a rock star this Thanksgiving, just make some chocolate banana bread. Here's to you, and here's to me shredding for the wedding with our vegan chocolate chip banana bread. Until next time, I will see you guys later.